Sergeant William Bailey was a man of high renown. In search of gallant young recruits, he used to scour the town. His face was full and swarthy, of medals he had 40, and ribbons on his hat, red, white, and blue. It was he that looked the hero, as he made the people stare, oh, as he stood at Dunphy's corner, toodaloo. But last for human greatness, every dog it has his day, toodaloo. And Sergeant William Bailey, he is getting old and grey. Toodaloo. No longer youths are willing to take his dirty shilling. Things for him are looking mighty blue. In spite of fife and drumming, no more recruits are coming for Sergeant William Bailey, toodaloo. Bailey, what a wretched sight to see. Toodaloo. His back that once was stiff and straight is almost bent in three. Toodaloo. Some rebel youths with placards have called his army blackguards, told the Irish youth just what to do. He's lost his occupation, let's sing in jubilation for Sergeant William Bailey to